back home in Michigan, and it tastes like Jack when I'm kissing him. So I told him that I never really liked his friends. Now he's gone and he's calling me a bitch again. There's a guy that lives in a garden state, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen when it's dinner plate. I believe that we're meant to be. But jealousy, 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 jealousy get the best of me. Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another eyeshadow holiday look. And right now I'm actually just prepping my eyelids for my eyeshadow. I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer instead of my Prep and Prime by MAC today. So I'm actually just using my beauty blender to smoothen this out and prep it for the eyeshadow. And I'm going to be using the Tarte palette. This is the Make Believe in Yourself palette. I'm going to be starting off with the lightest color. It's like a white color in the middle that I'm using, and I'm mixing that with the Myth on the first layer initially when I start, and then I'm going to be using the Myth color right there. This is like a skin tone color. You always want to start with like a lighter color, with your lightest colors first over your eyelids before you go in with your darkest color and just kind of layer it on. And I learned this technique actually from a couple of different makeup artists, and this actually has worked for me quite well. So, and then I'm going to go in with my darkest color after, which is the fairy color in the same palette, and that's the purple. The purple is a fairy color, and I've used a couple of layers, so I'm just gonna speed this up for you here, and just layer it on. Guys, I'm not bringing it too far in, just on the outer corners, and just layering it on. And there you go. So now for the inner corners of my eyes, I'm just going to go back over it with the LA Girl Pro Concealer again. Kind of doing like a cut crease, but not a full cut crease. I'm just cleaning that up a little bit because I'm going to be layering a lighter silver color. And I really want that color to pop. So I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer to kind of preset my eyelids for that silver to really stand out and to clean out some of that purple. So you really want to do this if you want your color to pop, if it's a lighter color. So that color is actually with the Huda color palette in a Smokey Obsession color, and it's a silver color that I'm using right now. And I'm just packing that on, and as you can see, I'm not really rubbing it, I'm not smearing it, I'm just really packing it on. So I'm just gonna speed that up for you guys today. And if you enjoy my channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below. If you guys have any questions, comments, any suggestions, I would love to hear your feedback on any new things you would like to see. Just let me know. So here it is, I'm just packing it on. And then I'm going to go back in with that lightest color in the Tarte palette again. And I'm just going below my eyebrows. And I'm just blending. I'm using a blending brush. And I'm just blending out the purple just to clean it up a little bit. And lighten up under my eyebrows. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and blend it. And just make sure that's all cleaned up. Just filling that back in. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyelashes, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that off camera, by the way. So here it is, once I'm all done, then I'm gonna go ahead and start my foundation, but I'm first gonna go ahead and start with my concealer. And of course, just starting with the LA Girl Pro Concealer. And you want to make sure that when you're doing your concealer first, to do it a little bit further than your actual eyes. You want to go out past your eyes and bring it down a little bit. past your nose. And I'm just going to use my beauty blender and just blend this all in. And I've used the LA Girl Pro Concealer for quite some time now. But if you guys have any suggestions on other concealers that I can try out, let me know. And I'll be happy to consider those. But I do actually love the LA Girl Pro Concealer. And I found that it works really well for my skin tone and for any type of makeup. If I'm doing something if I'm doing something that's, you know, very dressy or just casual, it just really depends. I can, of course, layer this on or just do it at a very minimal. So I'm just blending this all in. You just want to make sure that you get it in the corners of your eyes and under your eyelids very well. Under your nose as well. Now, don't have any redness or skin discoloration under my eyes, but I do have a little bit of discoloration around my nose area and around my mouth area. So I do try to make sure that I get a little bit of the concealer in those areas, of course. And once that's blended, I will next go in with my foundation. This is the KatVonD number 57 foundation. And I'm just going to go ahead and use my beauty blender once again and just blend that all in, all the way around. And just make sure you get in all those corners as well. I'm just gonna go ahead and speed this up for you guys, but just make sure you get all the corners. Make sure you get your hairline, your neckline, your ears as well. That could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad at love. I'm gonna walk away. It's time to feel and face. It's time to feel and face. I know that you're afraid. I'm gonna walk away. It's time to feel and face. You know I'm bad at love, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying saying you're the one that could finally fix me. Looking at my history, I'm bad. And next, I'm just going to use my Sephora Highlight Low Light Face Contour Dual Stick. And I'm just going to contour my face with this first. I don't use this heavily just because my cheekbones are, you'll see once I'm done. For this look today, it's not... I don't want the deep look on my cheekbones, so I'm not using this heavily. I just did one line. Typically, if I wanted this for a nighttime look, I will use like two or three strips on the side of my cheeks. But today, I just did one. And if you want, like I said, if you want a deeper look, you could do more strips if you would like. And of course, just blend that in. And for this, I'm using my smaller beauty blender. I actually love using the smaller beauty blenders than the big ones. She could really be the one this time, but I never got the chance to make a mind because
cause she fell in love with little thin white lines. London girl with her attitude. We never told no one, but we look so cute. Both got way better things to do, but I always think about it when I'm driving through.
Now, this is a purple eyeliner that I have that matched the eyeshadow perfectly. I was going to use the eyeshadow to do my line, my eyelids, but I decided to use the eye pencil because it matched it perfectly. And then I went back in with that with the Huda Beauty silver eyeshadow on the inner corners of my eyelids, just to get my eyeshadow to pop, my eyes to pop as well with this look. And then I'm just gonna go back with my eyeshadow just to pull that pencil and blend it. The eye pencil eyeliner does match very well, but this is just tie it all in together. And I'm just gonna do this eye, and of course go back to the other eye and just pull it. And I did not do a full wing with this look today. The eyelashes that I have on were very full, and so I didn't feel like I needed to. Now, this is my KatVonD contour palette, and I'm just going to use this to bake my face. And I'm using the lightest banana color in the middle, and I'm going to use that under my eyelids just to set and bake my foundation and everything else that I've done to my face today. And I am going to do the middle part of my nose. Typically I wouldn't put such a heavy amount under my eyelids or my nose, and then I'm going to use that middle color. And of course you only want to really do that little short corners of your cheekbones, and of course the corners of your nose, and then just blend it in. So just a little short corner of your cheekbones is all you really need to do, and then just blend it in after that. And of course the side of your face. Next, I'm going to be going in with my Huda Beauty Winter Palette. I'm going to be using the color Arctic Glow. It's like a purplish color as my highlighter today. And I'm going to be tying that in with a lilac lipstick with this look to finish things up. I really hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video today. Here is the final look. Until the next video, thank you. Gotta go away, California eyes. And I thought that she could really be the one this time. But I never got the chance to make her mine, because she fell in love with little thin white lines. London girl with her attitude. We never told no one, but we look so cute. Both got way better things to do, but I always think about it when I'm back with you. I believe, I believe, I believe, I believe that I'm in 2D. Jealousy, 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 get the best in me. Look, I don't mean to frustrate, but I always make the same mistakes, yeah. Always make the same mistakes, cause I'm bad in love. Ooh, but you can't blame me for trying. You know I'd be lying, saying I'm gonna walk away. It's time to feel and face. It's time to feel and face. I know that you're afraid.